everyone. Today we are going to review Davidoff School Water. This needs no introduction, although still sells like a hot cake. This we have here is a vintage hero. It was launched in 1988. The perfumer behind this is Pierre Bourdon. You might have smelled this somewhere at your home. Dad, you're wearing this, or your uncle wearing this, or your professors wearing in your colleges. I would say this is not a unique perfume though. Still, it's very good. Very versatile for tropical conditions. It is very well known fragrance even to someone who is not into collecting fragrances. Top notes of this hero here is mint, lavender, coriander and rosemary. Middle notes is geranium, neroli, jasmine and sandalwood. Base notes are cedarwood, musk, amber and tobacco. Though it's not unique, it still stands out in the crowd. As the name suggests here, cool water, this is very versatile fragrances. You can wear this all around the year. The atomizer is very cool and it gets its jobs done. After sniffing this fragrance, I always have some old memories attached to it and flashing in front of me. This smells very similar to another gem called Creed's Green Irish Tweed. Many niche collectors might have aware of that. Although for me, this is definitely better than Green Irish Tweed. This is a fragrance which every fragrance enthusiast should have in their arsenal because of their versatility. Opening we had is very much aquatic and cool breeze, then starts to show its characteristic green notes in the middle. Then in the dry note, you get heavenly fresh sea salt, mouth-watering perfume smell. Longevity of this classic air is 5 plus hours. Projection is mild to moderate, I would say. And you don't need to have good projection for this kind of scent. The ash is good for a freshie, I would say. Not much. And it can be easily worn in office settings and in casual outings. I'm sure it won't offend anyone in your office. I rate this vintage hero definitely 10 out of 10. See you in the next video. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Peace.